trash, but it's Christmas. I guess that's not really an excuse for anything.